years of black love incense in the mayor's office.
Voters hit the polls yesterday to choose Atlanta's next mayor.
Democratic candidate Keisha Lance Bottoms declared victory, but Mary Norwood is asking for a recount.
But that didn't stop Bottoms from giving her victory speech.
Well, of course she still gave her victory speech. She just won America's next top mayor. We were all rooting for you, Keisha. And you know who else was? President Beige Suit. He recently called for more women to be elected to office because I assume he watches The Rundown. But it's true. It's an assumption. But not everyone was waving the wand of black girl magic. Some racist chickenhead tried to come for Atlanta news anchor Sharon Reed on election night. And she must have been wearing a brand new watch because she had time.
Kathy Ray emailed me. You are what I call a, now she tried to write the N-word, but she spelled it. I wish we would just put it on the screen. It's after 9 o'clock at night. People have the right to see it. She wrote N-I-G-E-R. On December 5th, 2017, you think it's okay to call this journalist a nigger. I don't. But I could clap back and say a few things to you. But instead, I'll let your words, Kathy Ray, speak for themselves. And that'll be the last word.
See, in black lady sign language, horizontal prayer hands means she's praying she doesn't have to hurt you. And when she points her hands like tarmac traffic control, she's showing you the altitude at which you've got her f***ed up.